New video of parts of Cuba that were hit with powerful winds, heavy rain and flooding from then tropical storm Idalia as it passed through the country yesterday. Idalia was packing 70 mile per hour winds as it churned about 80 miles off the western tip of Cuba. However, the storm, now a hurricane, expected to strengthen to Category 3 storm as it is making its way toward our Gulf Coast.
Cuando se vaya la guagua ya.
Ah, porque no es.